Yoshi Springs. Perhaps someone at the inn can direct me to Sensei Ishikawa.
I work metals, woods, and cloth. Only the best for you. I'm sorry. I need more for that. Good quality.
Goodbye.
Come back if you need anything, my lord.
Perhaps I can better your bow.
You don't have a bow?
I lost mine at Komoda Beach.
I'd give you one if I had it. Though, if Sensei Ishikawa is alive, I hear he has a fine collection of weapons. Bring one to me, and I'll make sure it's in the best possible condition.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. I'm sorry. I need more for that. May your hunt be successful.
May I look after your bow, my lord? How can I improve your bow?
I'll see you again.
I only saw Sake, only because he got too close to the edge of the cliff.
Genai. I...
For him, well. Maybe the wind is stronger than ours.
It must be. Oh, they're so weak.
You never have to worry about rationing.
Guess it wouldn't be the worst way to die.
What's wrong?
I saw a terrible battle near Kuta Farmstead. Bandits and Mongols slaughtering each other.
Normally I'd let them tear into each other all they want. But the violence may put others in danger. Keep away from there. I'll have a look.
My lord, would that be the blade of Clan Sakai?
You know your swords?
That is one worth knowing. I've heard tales of its sharp edge and beauty, but I never dreamed I'd see it in person.
It has been some time since I trained on a bamboo stand.
I would be honored to see your blade in action.
Samurai? Arai?
I bet him rot in that castle. Mimir, how could you? Think about it. The only thing in the way of Lord Sakai becoming Duke is his uncle in the Mongol Empire. All Lord Sakai. If they stay alive long enough for the Shogun to counterattack and win the That's how they think. They're not like us. They want to conquer the heavens and rid the earth.
Another samurai? Alive? I thought Lord Jinroku was the only one.
I don't know the name.
He's in Kashime, my lord. I'm sure he would be happy to see you.
I'm curious to meet him.
I'll wait for you to continue.
May I assist you, my lord? If you can bring more, it's yours.
Goodbye.
Always happy to help.
Safer with you around, my lord. There is no substitute for a great bow.
I work metals, woods, and cloth. I hope it helps. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Farewell.
I'll make an offering for your good fortune.
Did the sensei not fight the Komoda?
No.
He came to town for surprise the day before the invasion. Hardly spoke a word, but he's always been a private man. My lord, are the stories of Sensei Ishikawa true?
What stories?
They say he sank a pirate ship with a single arrow.
Not the ship, but he shot a pirate captain from the shore. Routed the whole fleet.
I'd hate to cross an archer like that.
I'll wait for you to continue.
Do you deserve death?
I hope not, my lord.
Then you're safe from Ishikawa.
The sensei's dojo is up there on the cliff.
Thank you. I'll take it from here.
One more question, my lord. May I ask why the sensei left his post as archery master to clan Nagao?
No one knows.
Strange. Giving up service to a great lord for this.
Sensei Ishikawa's dojo. There was a struggle here. Better look around. Dried blood. The fight wasn't recent. Someone was wounded. Remove the arrow. Bloody footprints. The victim or the attacker? Maybe the sensei is in his house.
Thank you.
A humble home for a samurai.
Don't move!
Sensei Ishikawa.
Lord Sakai's boy. You survived Komoda.
We could have used your bone.
I was on my way when bandits attacked me.
Are you expecting them to return?
A samurai is never caught by surprise. I'm sorry about Lord Shimura. He was a good man.
He's alive. Taken captive by the Mongols.
Then there's hope.
That's why I've come. Help me save him.
I can't. My student is missing. A skilled archer.
I will help you look. Then you can both help me free Lord Shimura.
Try and keep up, Sakai. Who else made it out of Komoda?
No one knows.
Are there any others who can fight back?
Besides us? I don't know yet.
You'd better find out quickly. We can't free your uncle by ourselves.
I can help track your student.
I need no help tracking Tomoe.
Tomoe? A woman? From what clan?
No clan. A peasant. She can outshoot any samurai I know. Even you, Sakai.
The last time I saw you was 10 years ago.
You came to study with me.
You remember?
I remember most of the students I reject.
Instead, you took this Tomoe as your student.
You showed promise. Tomoe is a prodigy.
Looking for me?
Shisandra Deshde, samurai.
They fight like drunk tanuki.
They fought well enough at Komoda.
Even tanuki can catch a tiger when it's sleeping. Here. Come! The Mongols took Fort Nakayama. That patrol likely came from there.
That's close to the hot springs.
The town will be the next to fall.
Something happened here.
An ambush. Look around.
Rice and millet. Left uneaten.
The attack was sudden.
A Japanese quiver.
A gift to my greatest student.
Blood, but not much.
No one died. I fear the worst. The Moi would never leave the quiver behind.
Unless she was pursued.
Or captured.
To what end?
Interrogation, torture. Worse.
They may be doing the same to Lord Shimura.
Fear is a weapon, Sakai. Do not let the Mongols use it against you.
Your student, where would they take her?
Fort Nakayama. The fort is nearby. I should have fought the Komura with you.
Better you didn't. We lost enough there.
Why did the samurai fail?
The Mongols fought like animals.
Wrong answer.
I saw it with my own eyes.
An archer's aim relies not on eyes, but on body, mind, and spirit. Stop here. We need to talk.
What's wrong, Sensei?
This bow was a gift to me from Lord Nagao many years ago.
It's a beautiful weapon.
Of course it is. And there's nothing more painful to me than a perfect bow ineptly used.
Then it's a good thing you're giving it to me.
Who said anything about giving? Prove you can shoot straight. I'll let you borrow it. Try it out before we go into battle. Aim for that lamp closest to us. Now the one further down the road, on the left. Not bad. Let's see if you can hit the one furthest away. The further the target, the more your arrow drops. How does it feel?
Like it was made for me.
It wasn't. So take good care of it. Let's go.
A bow like this would have helped at Komoda.
It is a good bow, but victory is won by warriors, not weapons.
You haven't seen the Mongols fire weapons.
They have not yet won. Fort Nakayama.
I hope your student is inside.